A major rehabilitation project in the community of Babonneau is being funded to the tune of over $2 million. The initiative is expected to uplift and bring new life to the constituency. It has been over a year since the community council group has been shaping the project.
The phase one of the project would cost in the region of about $150,000, and phase two would be about estimated about $500,000, and phase three is yet to be costed by planning. Planning did the design and they are putting the cost to it. So when that project is completed, that should cost almost in the region of almost $2 million to redesign Babonneau Central.
The first phase of the project also includes the redesign of the Babonneau Multipurpose Center and the construction of a roundabout in Babonneau Central.
The Ministry of Infrastructure has completed the drawings and the estimates for the roundabout. There will be a roundabout in Babonneau Central, and that will constitute phase two. And then we have a promenade and booths and an animation center, which will be the phase three. And that will be on the other side facing east towards the Babonneau Primary School. To date, the parliamentary rep has secured funding for us to do the work in phase one.
The entire rehabilitation project will be completed in three phases. For the DBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.